Hi, my name is Melanie Phillibert and I'm an internet marketing trainer and entrepreneur. In my family, the mere mention of ducks brings giggles and then peals of laughter. I'm going to share a really funny story with you right now, and this actually happened. You see, my husband is the kind of guy who gets things done. And if there's any kind of obstacle, he will go over it, under it, around it, or even through it if needs be. He actually can be quite ruthless at times, as long as nobody gets hurt. So years ago, we decided to do a Peking duck business. And the plan was that we would sell these ducks to the Chinese restaurants. So we started growing the ducks on our farm, and sure enough, soon it came time to process them. At this point, we discovered that there is a fine art to removing the fine embedded feathers in the skin of the duck without damaging the appearance of the duck. And we had orders to fill. So sure enough, my husband has a friend who has a farm about 50 miles away from our farm, and this guy has the technology. So we were instructed to bring about 60 live ducks to this guy's farm, and he would demonstrate the processing technique. He had one stipulation, however, and this was that the ducks had to be brought to his farm first thing the following morning. And it just so turned out that at this time, our pickup had gone in for its annual service. So I didn't think anything much more of it. I went to bed, and first thing next morning at daybreak, I'm awakened by my husband. And I looked at him, suddenly remembering this duck thing, and I said, "How are we supposed to get 60 live ducks to Mandeville now?" And he stood there grinning. Well, he led me outside and he pointed to our brand new Volvo station wagon, which we had recently bought at the time. Well, I looked at him and I said, "You must be kidding." So he laughs and he takes me closer, and on close inspection I see that he has carefully, painstakingly taped and lined every possible surface of the entire interior of this Volvo. So again I said to him, "You can't be serious." And he laughs and he says, "Look, Mel, it's early in the morning, we're going through the country roads." At this point I knew we were going. So I guess by now you've realized that my husband can pretty much charm me into doing almost anything with him. So off we went. And what a sight it was. These ducks weren't in cages. There were 60 noisy, very exuberant ducks in continuous motion in this Volvo. Just imagine the expressions of the people as we drove through the Jamaican countryside with ducks and feathers flying everywhere, windows up, AC on, like these were chauffeur-driven ducks. I can still see the expression and the animation on their faces as they looked at us like, "You people are crazy." So we were their chauffeurs and they were our star ducks. And that's why we have called our link to the very famous coffee house letter the Starducks coffee house letter. So if you have never seen that amazing insider report, just go to the website listed on the screen and opt in for your copy now. And that's why we call it our Starducks coffee house letter.